crossing a bridge, out for a little troll. And what do you think could ruin our day? That nasty little troll.
Cinderella with the saddest tale of all. All I wanted to do is go to the ball.
My horn.
Da-na-na-na-na-na.
But the sheep are in the meadow and the cows are in the corn.
Every time there's another verse, things just keep getting worse.
Peas, porridge, hot peas, porridge, cold peas, porridge in the pot, 9 days old.
Who's that?
That's Mother Goose, the most cheerful bird in the land. That's Mother Goose, the most cheerful bird in the land. She cooks up all our favorite meals and leaves us.
What am I supposed to do? I met a big bad wolf.
He even came to our
our house and blew away the roof.
Oh, Mother Goose, is there some way you can help us? Is there something you can do?
Hold on, everyone, and let me see.
I think I might have the perfect recipe.
Take Things aren't always as they seem when we first give them a glance. We should take another look. Give it a second chance.
Little Miss Muffet sat on her tuffet eating her curds and whey.
Town Crane Spider, who sat down beside her, she made a new friend today.
When you look for happy things, you find some good at least. I caught up in all my reading while I got to know the beast.
You see, there is always a sunny side, even when things look bad. You can't go around feeling sorry, you can't go around feeling sad.
When someone gives you trouble, the best thing you can do is treat them and respect them and respect you too.
When days are bad, we'll think about all the friends we've made. And when life gives us lemons,
we all make lemonade!
Would you give them another round of applause? Aren't they awesome? We're going to give them just a minute to sit back down on the stage, and I'm going to say a few thank yous. I'm Katie Flowers. I'm the music teacher here at Woodway, and I'm so fortunate to get to spend all of my days with your children, so thank you for sharing them with me each time. Also, thank you for your creativity. These costumes are such great fun. You've done wonderful things with the little props that we sent home, and we're having just so much fun with it. Thanks also to our second grade teachers, to our other specials teachers, Ms. Wolf, Ms. Powers, Coach Powers, and Coach Whitley, who give up part of their time and help us prepare so that we can share with you here this evening. We're grateful for our district fine arts staff, Mr. A.J. Downforth, who is our PAC Facilities Coordinator and helped set up all of this, and of course our amazing Director of Fine Arts, Mr. Daryl Umhofer, who allows us to do second grade shows here in this great space where you get comfortable seats and nice parking. Isn't that great? Glad to be here. And just so fortunate in a district where our fine arts starts here. And those of you that have older children who have been around for a while, you know where we go from here. So we're so fortunate that it's important in this district. Thankful for our district, our school administration. Ms. Greiger is here, and she's going to say a few words. Before we leave, we'll be dismissing the children. I'm just going to give a little direction. They'll be coming off into the auditorium here. We'll send classes each way, and we'll let you know which way to go to meet your kiddos. They'll be coming out with a little bottle, courtesy of Pop's Lemonade. arranged for us by the Woods family this evening. So we hope they enjoy that little treat, and we thank Pops for that.
All right, one more round of applause for your kiddos and Miss Flowers. They came straight out of a fairy tale, and they did a beautiful job. And I say it every time, and I will continue to say it, but we have the best Miss Flowers in all of the land. Thank you for all you do. Thank you for investing in your kids and for bringing them and making them look so adorable. They did a wonderful job. We appreciate you guys, and we will send them your way in just a moment.